But Geneva County would be forced to punt, and on the play, they kick it to the wrong guy. We've told you time and time again, do not kick the ball to Kyle Eriksen because he will do this. He takes it left, he uses his speed, and finds his way into the end zone.
Nathan Turner rumbles in for the score, 23-13 Eagles, and then this would be the final nail in the coffin. Gwynn finds Eriksen again, and he takes this one 80 yards again for the score. Providence Christian all over Houston Academy here in this.
That tied things up at 10. However, the tie didn't last long because on HA's first play from, or on Providence Christian's first play from scrimmage, Kyle Eriksen did what he does best. He eluded defenders and blasts off towards the end zone. No one would catch. We're going to go back to Providence Christian, where we see Kyle Eriksen's 60-yard touchdown run. Why would you kick it to this kid? I don't know. New Brockton coach Jim Bob's dribbling will certainly go back and look at that tape. He may regret that move. Eriksen shows off his speed, looking like a future Olympian. Take a look at him one more time. He first starts with a nice cutback, putting the defense on skates, and then uses his jetpack to speed into the end zone.
And somebody reached out and grabbed me by the hump back and pushed me like that. start.
Hey, I need your sheets, coaches. Tight ends.
I'm not fighting fans.